The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring, from Mexico, the Lucha Libre Classic Women's Champion, Reyna Niles. Selena!
Some would say this superstar thinks a little too much of themselves, but the tape doesn't lie. This is a serious contender for any title.
They need to loosen up, have a little fun, heck, maybe even lose a match once in a while.
What? That is horrible advice.
And from Mexico, the undisputed Universal Women's Champion, Vanessa Zul.
This superstar has a lot of confidence, a lot of pride, but there's also a lot of respect for their opposition tonight.
Oh, I get it. Great mind games at work.
No, Corey, just respect.
Oh, so this superstar is just an idiot. Got it.
And coming into tonight, we know this superstar is focused on creating a stir in the women's division.
But she will be dealing with a woman that has cruel intentions every time she steps into the ring. A woman who does not have the word empathy in her vocabulary.
Lift off through the air and connects.
And after that, you know things have just kicked up a notch.
Pedal to the metal right now.
Step up for the right leg sweep.
Nicely done.
Three. Four.
Bashed right into the post on the outside.
Five.
And look at her feeding off the WWE Universe's six. Energy.
She sent flying into the corner. She just turned it around. There they go.
Oh, yeah. She is really getting fired up.
Two.
Look at this.
Oh, a backbreaker.
Right to the spine.
To interrupt the attack.
Look at this, Byron. Here comes a suplex.
Style!
All measured up.
Oh, a drop kick to the spine.
The fatigue is setting in for her.
Yeah, but too soon to be worried.
Impressive reversal there. Into the turnbuckle.
In full control here, face first.
Here they come. You feel a change in the air. Momentum time.
This superstar is feeling it. Going for it, going to step through.
Roll on their belly,
being contorted, doesn't look good.
I'm not sure there's anything she can do.
She uses her power to escape. German suplex.
She avoids the attack completely.
And I think we just might see.
It's all over but the crying.
Two count.
Oh, kick out at two.
I do not know how you survived that.
Staying alive there is unheard of.
Is there still enough left to try that maneuver again? Or is her confidence shaken?
The colossal clutch. Is it fully locked in?
This is excruciating. Look at the bump. And now, just pick the leg.
Oh, looking to cripple the leg.
My goodness.
Of this match.
About to be locked in. Here we go, guys.
The sharpshooter.
Oh, look at this. Is she gonna tap out?
Think of all the pain radiating throughout her body.
Not sure why, but she releases the hold.
Well, I think she sensed her opponent was about to break free. What a battle we are witnessing.
We're at a stage where someone's gonna have to shift it into another gear.
Dragon Sleeper locked in. Oh, my God. Ah, look at this.
Ooh, that might have just broken something.
Hoping to end it here. Shoulders up before two.
This match continues on.
You can see her struggling to find her bearings.
She's gonna try it again.
There's a crucifix, nicely done.
That's not it, I don't know what it is. How did that not end things for her?
She's showing incredible resiliency.
And you see a perplexed look now for how such impactful offense couldn't gain a pinfall. Last submission locked in, nowhere to go, nope. And she loses via submission. And that's it, back and forth contest finally comes to an end.
And this match is over. Uh-oh, wait a minute. Look who's here, Michael. I want to see this one.
Look at this. And that's what it's all about, the championship.
Message delivered.